Low please, riders, low please.
There he goes. That gray is pretty slick.
Now reverse and continue to walk, please.
Tell that sorrel to turn around so we can have some space.
No kidding. So much easier to coach from here, isn't it?
I feel like one of those couch coaches.
I know. He moves so much slower than some of these other horses.
Okay.
I don't know.
What?
I like the girl.
Don't please, riders.
But I'm still liking mine.
I know. I think you have happy yard.
I think it's going to be hard to beat that gray.
You think?
I don't know.
That sorrel. No, I don't like this.
Not this direction.
No. Do you see the sorrel?
Yep. Yeah, I saw the first two strides of the lope and said, not so much. Mine just diddled in the water, though. But he settled real quick. Wade's so far away from mine, I haven't been able to glance up and see him.
Okay.
Here we go.
He's in front of us right now.
Real quick.
Yep. Has he been that quiet all along?
Yep.
He's having a good ride, then. It's too bad this ring is so sloppy.
How do you feel about yours so far? Good.
He's having a good ride. He loped off a lot better this direction Then he did the first direction. He had to kind of wait because he wasn't wanting to give him the correct lead the first direction. That's why he waited so long. That horse is such a princess. He needs to look around to make sure everybody's looking at him.
Is that okay if they're looking at
him? Mm-hmm. Well, as long as they don't pick their head up and gawk.
Speed.
Your mare?
Yeah.
Wade's mare, I mean?
Yeah.
Nobody saw it. She picked her head up and gawked a little.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. That judge just saw it. She quit. She's still in a fit.
Now, Jack, please.
Oh, thank
justice.
Sometimes they sure do call him at the best moments, don't they?
She was having a good day. Okay, we just lost Joel. I think he just puked.
Aww.
No, he's walking back to the barn. But she was having such a good day.
Hook that foot up a little. There we go.
I'm looking for camping. So
well, she said she'd try to be watching. This is the big class of the day.
It could be the girl sitting in his buggies at the end and I can't see who's in there.
He's getting a little lazy at the jog.
Too slow, you mean?
He gets lazy with that right front. He is again now. That's my little princess.
So the guy keeps looking at him, but I don't see him really look at him much.
Sometimes they either like him or don't when they come in the ring, and then they don't look at him again. Judges deliberately turn around when a horse acts up so that they don't have to.